Okay, listen. I want to thank all of you for coming. This was a celebration and a welcome of a young man into our family that married my daughter.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where is he?
And,
the Grecian fella.
So my wish for you is happy trails and someday to see your name on that.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Do
anything
so hard
yeah,
to make all this food and
Margo, Margo the cook.
Let's and Margo the cook.
Look at her. She's
born out.
Born
out.
Burn.
Okay.
Thank you,
buddy.
What he said?
Yeah.
What did I say?
Nobody remembers.
Someone.
No, you're being recorded.
See, that's candid.
So the puddle of urine, that was the only thing that was missing from the one photo?
Yeah. Bob wants to know where the puddle of urine is from the photo with me in the bottle.
She's sitting up against the wall like this, all sprawled out. And she goes, this is me normally. And I said, the only thing missing is a puddle of urine.
Oh, there you go.
What I want to say is Alex is very happy. My daughter Christine is very happy. And so I'm very happy to have Bob in our family. Okay.
That's it?
That's it.
No, like, okay.
And obviously, I wish happy trails. You know, what can I say? And I want to see their name on that 25 anniversary photo.
I've never said anything really worth putting on a cake. So,
at least that I know.
Hey, Christine and Bob. Congratulations, first of all, and you know how me and Mark feel about you got you, and both of you now, and I'm so glad to see you in such a different place than you were when you left here, and thank you, Bob, very much for making it like that. Love you guys.
Okay, first of all, Rick, that's a little close, okay? You're freaking me out. Back up. Okay, where... Congratulations, Bob and Chris.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations. I love you guys. That's it. Hello.
And?
I couldn't live without you.
Okay.
Oh, I love
there
you.
Okay, bye.
Go.
Christine, I was here when you were born. I remember we went to the room where you were, where you had the baby. No. I wasn't. I'm sorry. I wasn't there when she was born. I was when she had Alex.
Oh, okay.
So I can start over?
That's okay. Go ahead.
Anyway, she was. Well, she was born in Englewood, though. Yeah, I remember when she was born. And known her all. I've had a lot of time to bond with her when she's growing up, and I always have loved her, and she's a wonderful girl. I'm very proud of her, all the things she's done, and I'm so happy for her now with Bob, because he's a great person. And I pray enough.
We're heading out, Izzy.
You need some cake?
I don't need it.
Okay, you guys, congratulations. I couldn't have hoped for a better wife for you, Bob. And I couldn't have hoped for a better husband than Bob for you, Christine. You guys are the cat's meow. And
said the cat lady.
Wish you all the best of luck in the world. And they say that life turns out the best for people who make the best out of what life throws at them. And I think you guys have a knack for it. So I love you. Good luck.
Carry me home to see my kids.
congratulations, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your lives together, and that you become grandparents someday, and get to travel more, and get to sell all of Kathy's things someday.